You Bats on the Beat, Abura Skazi here, all talk of all the Niger stories from January 2017 to the end of 2017. Everything to go on well until East IPOB come up. They say this country don't tire them. Being part of Nigeria as a country, to them, is like a game. That's here, the game is over.
The game is over.
Trouble, their own business, just meet their needs. If you can meet their needs, fine. Otherwise, I let go of it at all. West, they are educated, but they can fear when we see what's going to happen. They want the president to call this thing to order. They want the president to use force to bring peace, otherwise trouble feed in. Police, army, bring this thing to order, whether for south and for east, because North contribute major population of Nigeria. North don't tire from one part of the country every time. Say more separate. They wake up and say they give everybody 3 months.
Oku. Oku. Naje Oku. Oku.
Right. Now what about the next thing now?
Naje Oku.
Because North get love for their mind. Not gonna say if everybody go back, if everybody leave not, no be love, we don't marry, we don't marry. If we leave, Yawa fide.
If you leave me, Yawa go day. See go back, I say Yawa go day. My baby.
For middle belts, anytime we have smell of us, then they get issue. Either president in the day, speaker in the day, then you know you want to say every time we fight the on the mountain, nobody the day. Anytime it's in the happen. Try for insurgency. When PH is shouting, they don't cover not, they don't cover not. Our Ebu army, when they try, when they defend us, they tell us to our feet, when I enter the place. Last year, our president traveled many times. Every time UK for treatment. Every time UK for treatment. People got with maybe men. After they use London, use phone. Now, so our president, you know, become London, use president. Even now, too, maybe also fly in bikini again when they sick. When they ask, I say, what's the worry you? What's the worry you? That's simple answer. You don't see answer them. Army go into something they call Operation what now? Python Dance. When Python Dance finished for Abia, Dance finished for that state. Now they can do enough. Those people will come to separate. Jerusalem again. Prince Biggie has. Where is our citizen? Now becoming our citizen. Nigeria government. Where is our citizen? Where is he?
You know? If you ask me,
Nigeria government, yes, sir.
Now who you are? The matter where you see so. No, we go down.
Where is Nnamdi Kanu?
If you ask,
UK government, they ask Nigerian government. That period, after they do that, their Python dance finish, they move go south south, Amis. They come to something they call Operation Crocodile Smile. They enter by us and introduce something they call Octopus Grip. When every of those foolish boys, those militants, when they make trouble, they call that place the other one. Everybody begin go left, right.
One corner, you don't go. One corner, you don't go. One corner,
everybody one corner, left and right. One corner, everybody. Enough. You get one big joke where happened last year. When would they eat somewhere? You don't say somewhere for chop. Some girls wake up. I put my one finger on. I put this do two. As water don't get enemy, number two don't get enemy. Get to say about all the incidents we have last day. For us to move up as a country, we need to unite. We need peace. We need to come together as one. One love, one love. If I say, tell them, Skazi, let's go.
All we need is one love.
Sapele, everywhere you are, Calabar. And so, Lupe people, let's come together, let's love each other. Let's see each other as one nation. We need love, that's it, man. That's it.
Our need is one love.
You boss. Of the year, as Kaz, my brother. MC Toy, Meda Sara, thank you.